So I'm going to try something new. I'm going to try, like our friend Steve Earle did, except I've never done this before. I'm going to try to tell a story and play guitar at the same time. So, long time ago, I was a kid, I was 16 years old. And I and my folks didn't like what I was up to, and so they wouldn't let me get a driver's license, so I hitchhiked a lot. One night, over there in Berkeley, one of my heroes, Lightnin' Hopkins, was playing. So I hitched up there and went up to the window. It was in a club called the Cabal, if you remember that. Some of you will. Anyway, I slapped my change down on the ticket window and said, "I'd like a ticket, please." And they said, "Certainly, sir. But first, we want to see some ID." Idea. You had to be 18 to get in here. I assured them that I was 18. I think I looked 13 at the time. They still wanted to see some ID, so I told them I'd be right back. I went around the corner, back behind the club, and I found a drain pipe. And I sort of shimmied up the drain pipe and found myself on the roof of something. And I looked around up there, around the skylight. And I could see a couple of guitar cases opened up in the room below me, so I figured I had to be in the right place. Started jimmying open the skylight. It didn't take me long. I tried to be real quiet about it. And then I dropped sort of 10-inch ninja style into what was the dressing room. And while I was doing all that stuff, Jimmy opened the skylight and all that kind of stuff. The opening act had just finished and he was in the dressing room now, backing up his instrument. And he heard me hit the floor and he turned around and he gave me both barrels. Are you Mike? You don't look like Mike. Well, Mike's a friend of, well, actually he's not a friend of mine, I've never met him, but he's a friend of a friend of mine. And my friend, Eddie's his name, set me up so that Mike was going to bring me down to Santa Cruz to, well, he has a friend down there who's got a boat, and he said he might take us out on it. Went on like that for 10 minutes or so. And, that's when I figured out that's gotta be Ramblin' Jack. It was no secret to me why they call him Ramblin' Jack. The streets of Rome, filled with rubble, ancient footprints are everywhere. You come on lost things that you see in the double, all the cold dark night. Spanish stand. Got down a hurry on back to my hotel room, where I got me a bed with Botticelli's knees. She promised she'd be right there with me when I pay my masterpiece. And all the hours were spent inside the Coliseum, dodging lies. Yes, and wasting time. All those mighty keys that turn the lock and hardly stand to see. But it sure has been a long, hard climb. Dream wheels rolling through the back of my memory. Following a pack of wild geese. And someday life will be sweet like a rhapsody when I paint my masterpiece. Thank you. that crows, and I landed in Brussels. Oh, I fly so bumper that I almost cried. Clergymen in uniform, young girls pulling my sleeve. Pretty sure
Blue eyes crying.